That was an episode. No, I mean you humans means he's not. Oh, I see what you mean. I thought you were being. Oh man, he has like a bunch of human effigies. Warmth, Soul Piece, Soul Vortex, Soul Spear. I happen to have all of these except for this one. So I'll buy this one. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Farewell,
Yep, bye. I don't know. He looks like he's wearing a bad Greek outfit, so maybe he's like the Greek god of death or something. But yeah. I thought you meant like the word Nito. Try confident something ahead. Alright, well, there. Fuck it. Liar ahead. Oh, hey. You're not a wall at all. You having fun? Sucker. Okay, not a mimic. He can be made permanently aggro. He's the only NPC who sells war. Oh, interesting. Hey, I got a soul vessel. Spiffy. Alright, so there's a ladder here. Where does this ladder take me? To an item. To a soul of a hero. Ooh, nice. Try jumping, fatty. We found a bonfire! Silence required ahead, then happiness. Okay. What is this, like the faster I run, the more noise I make, the more enemies spawn? You're gonna try to eat a whole fruit in one sitting. What fruit? Because what fruit you're going to eat makes a huge difference on whether you can do that or not. I'm leaving. Fruit tart. Ah. Ladia's white. Oh God, damn it. That's really loud. Alright, listen here, you floating motherfucker. I'm busy. Damn it, I didn't want to. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, maybe I can walk over here now. Ooh, nice. I'm holding out for a hero joke in here. Need to eat or need to drink. I need my Estus. I need my pills. Oh dear, what was that? No, excuse me, I'm leaving. That's okay. I died right at the entrance, which means we're all good.
Okay.
I have no idea where the fuck I am, by the way, or if I'm supposed to be here. I'm a little bit lost. Oh, hey, look, there's my souls. Despair. Okay, so do the rocks respawn each time too? Because that's annoying. Okay, so there's another thingamajigger. You okay over there, man? Mr. Skeleton, are you okay? I don't think he's okay. I mean, I think that this is an interesting mechanic in that it's not really applicable because there's no way to know what counts as sound, or I should say what counts as silence, because the game is not it's not coded with a volume notifier like say Breath of the Wild was. So I think it's an interesting concept. I don't think it's very well executed, though. Wait, what? What just happened? What's going on? Damn it.
You're a little bit country. I mean, you're allowed.
You're allowed this time. But yeah, like take Breath of the Wild's UI for example. If you don't turn on like the master UI, it was a bad joke. That's okay. I probably missed it because of the delay and because I wasn't paying attention at the time. But like, it tells you if you're making noise when you're trying to like stealth through to collect a horse, for example. So you know when you're being too loud. Whereas this game doesn't have anything like that. So you're just kind of at a loss and hoping. Nope, sir. Fuck you. And I mean, let's be honest, I'm making a lot of noise, but none of this counts because it's not one of the bells, which is interesting in its own right. Like, I would consider what I'm doing right now to be exceptionally noisy, if we're being honest. Okay, so I'm trying to pull these into this room. There we go. Okay. Much better. But I mean, like, conceptually, this is really cool. Can Anqui. Interesting. Let's see, where's this person gonna come? Do-do-do-do-do-do. The lack of capitalization on the name makes me think that it's a player, rather than an actual, like, NPC phantom. Beware of left side. Yep, I see him. Hey. Yep, that's another player. That's fine. Fucking emote spammers. Yeah, quote 14, definitely. I don't really even care. Yeah, it was weird that he wasn't glowing in red, but I knew it was gonna be a player. I just... Fuck off. I don't give a fuck about your emote spam. Go suck a dick. The grossest one you can find. Yeah, I mean, that's true, but it doesn't really make a difference to me. Like, I just, that shit gets annoying and I don't care. Kill me, move on. Kill me in emote spam and you're a 12-year-old asshole. You're both immature and stupid. Okay. At least this one's an actual NPC phantom. What's that? You don't like being in the corner? Me neither. For the human effigy, don't care. Doink. You. Come on. What? I rolled. Unnamed document.txt. Maybe I should see about the boss first. Eh. Like, we're getting into the I might as well just extinct them phase of things. Extremely violent game of peekaboo. God damn it. Alright, let's go see what's in here. No, I want my souls back. I didn't even do that. Just reset it. Just reset it. Good gameplay. I don't like that the bells are still going off. I was kind of hoping he would drop an alluring skull. That would have been funny. If you break the statues. Okay, we'll try that in a second. I'm not worried about them spawning so much as I am worried about getting overwhelmed. But first of all, let's go get our souls back. That's the first order of business. And then we'll test that theory. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hey, Forlorn. When are you gonna learn? When are you gonna learn? I feel like Forlorn is the one that I can beat up the easiest consistently. Yeah, the NPC invaders are kind of, who cares? Let's go test this theory. It's not that I don't believe you, it's that I don't believe anything in this game. Some of the invaders put up a better challenge, definitely. So it looks like it's more that rather than prevent them from spawning is that I can choose to make them spawn one at a time. Petrified dragon bone. That was the thing I picked up earlier. The petrified dragon bone. What was that for? I think I didn't hit it enough. Okay. Well, my souls are also in a much closer area, so I can get them back faster, and then we can continue to test this. I apologize for the shit visibility, by the way. Also, but now that we know that that's how this seems to work, okay, so the question is if it stays destroyed. That's my big question. shield up, but okay.
They upgrade boss weapons? Oh dear.
Okay, good to know, good to know. I'm not really using any boss weapons, though. Alright, let's see if they stay destroyed. I can't see shit, by the way. Okay, it looks like they do. There is a ladder ahead. Let's see what's up this ladder. Oh, it's you. It's you. Okay. It's me! Man, Terry Crews, though. Some of the things that he's been putting up on his Twitter are kind of disturbing. Very, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Try to remember the good, recognize the bad. It's just, you know. A little bit iffy. I really have trouble seeing all this, by the way. I just want you to know that. I'm legitimately having trouble seeing this. Get smashed. Turning up the brightness might help, but I feel like that would defeat the purpose. Wait a minute. Hell yeah. I feel like it's better, it's much brighter on stream. Oh, I don't have the legs though, so I can't do it yet. Alright, I guess we're sticking with the Desert Sorceress. Which isn't a problem, just... Where was the Desert Sorceress one? Alright, there it is. And where's my hat? There we go. Alright, we got the classic look going. But yeah, it's definitely brighter on stream, because that monitor is apparently set to a slightly brighter contrast. Which is okay. Let's go check out what's in here, maybe? Traverse the mist. Oh, this is just right fucking here. Well, okay. Wait a minute, where are you from? Okay. Smeesh. Alright, so the question is there one that I missed? Like, I'm looking around to see if there's one I missed. Ah, this one. Jesus, they hit fucking hard. Like, and they just straight up ignore fucking collision, which I can't, because that's fair. Alright. I need my health back. Ghost assholes is a very nice way of putting it. We have unzombified our tits. Good news is I think we did destroy the, yeah, we destroyed the weird upright sarcophagus, so that one can't spawn again. And the question is, were there any in this room? There was one in this room. Ma'am. Jesus fuck. Hey, rude. Alright, I know it was a plus two ring, something knuckle. Plus two. Sorry, I was having one of those moments like when you get a tickle in the back of your throat and it makes your ear itch. It was doing one of those things. My nose got a little sniffle in it, and I couldn't sniffle, and it made my eyeball hurt. The brain is weird and coded poorly. Seriously, brains are very poorly coded. Like, just in general. The human brain is just a mishmash of bullshit. At least it doesn't taste teal. Yeah, this time. I was rolling. There's some input lag. I hate that shit. The human body is just as bad too. I mean, yeah. Can deal with one of them just fine. Hey. God damn it. There we go. Oh, nice. I got the shield. That's cool. The part they drink and eat. Yeah. Eat and drink through your airway. Wait. Help me. Try attacking. Don't give up, skeleton. Okay, I'm guessing there's an elevator that I need to get here first that I haven't triggered yet. That's the only thing I can think of. Or maybe I just have to jump down. That doesn't look like it's too far. Instant regret. Well, at least there's a homeward bone. So I'm clearing out an area to deal with that thing in the future. What the absolute fuck? Okay, that's an episode break.